Introducing the challenger from Denver, Colorado, Kimberly.
Byron, if there's been a more highly anticipated triple threat match in recent memory, I can't recall it.
Me neither, Michael. Given the three competitors involved here, I think it's safe to say that heading in, this is among the most eagerly anticipated triple threat matches in recent memory.
The triple threat match we've all been waiting for.
And anytime you get to see these superstars compete in the same ring at the same time is a real treat.
We often discuss that strategy is so important in a triple threat match. To emerge victorious, a superstar must be able to seize opportunity. That could include letting an opponent do all the work and beating down the other participant, and then coming in to reap the benefits.
When you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's going to be a great match.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
I think this is the beginning of the end!
Whoa, impressive!
You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
Nailed it. Spinning kick in the gut. Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Challenger's starting to falter. Got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
Not surprising, Cole. When you're in the ring with two of the best women on the roster, you're going to take a few lumps. That's just the way it is.
Oh. Guys, these superstars really do appear to be in peak physical condition here tonight, which isn't surprising considering what's on the line here in this championship match.
Got the leg. Banging
Big screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
I gotta agree with you, Michael. These superstars are in tremendous shape, and from what I understand, the champ has been hitting the gym twice daily in preparation for tonight.
I heard the same thing, Saxton. Once in the morning, then again at night after.
Oh, continuing to punish them. Oh, it's over. Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
Oh, the old head scissor.
She's dominating now.
She goes for the cover.
Digging deep for a kick out.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue. Oh, nasty impact. Beautiful technique.
You gotta believe this one's over. She might have it. She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Look at this. Harsh impact.
Look at her go.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
She comes up big with the reversal.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
We got a cover.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Too soon.
A bad place to be for the challenger. She's starting to feel the pressure here, fellas.
She's absolutely off her game now, guys. You know, being in the ring with two other women has a way of doing that to a superstar.
Well, she's been able to stay close to her opponent throughout this entire
pin attempt. And only a one count.
She's still in this one.
She's calling for it. She's looking at it. Oh, trying to dislocate the shoulder.
Is that it? Is it over?
The pinfall and the victory.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
She's taking care of business. That's a woman on a mission.
Man, oh man, look at that.
And last but not least, there was this.
Here is your winner. Women's champion, Kimberly.
That's an impressive win here under triple threat rules.
Simply put, she wanted it more than the other two did tonight.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest. If you want to reach me.